Thank you. I had the mic off this entire time because I'm in the process of trying to eat food. I'm trying to finish that. I don't want to talk into the mic while eating food, so I'm going to mute myself again while I finish this, and I'll talk to you later.
I'm Thank you.
Boy, oh boy, no one is talking at all. And on Discord, it's completely silent. Not a single person saying a thing. The speaker's turned off, so I can't even hear the music that you're currently hearing. I hope it sounds good. I guess we will find out eventually. Attacking my mobs. Everything I do. This raptor sucks, man. Raptors are terrible. They don't deal damage, they don't have any sort of enfeebling TP moves to do anything special. Let me see what my pet info is. What do I have? I have Scythe Tail, Ripper Fang, Chomp Rush. All terrible TP moves. Think that they would be beyond. Critical hits are done. We're doing kills now. Do something good! Wait, hold the fuck up. Raptors are supposed to have that icy breath type of thing. What the hell happened to that? Why don't I have that? Oh, no, there's nothing transcendent. Sorry. Fight. Fight. Don't run from me, you bitch. kills. I don't have any AoE moves. This raptor sucks. AoE, baby! Do something good! Nope, that sucks. Alright, I'm gonna switch pets to something far better than what I'm using. Spritter, followed by, I don't know which one, Chomp Rush is. Chomp Rush, Chomp Rush, do it! Chomp Rush! Darkness Gucci. What? Stole my mob. You sons of bitches. Switch this pet out for something far more useful. Let's find out what it is on the next floor. Let's see, what is going to be. What was that that I just. Let's see what we got, baby. Tries to use a reward. Don't cast anything. What is this? At least I got AoE Dispel. But knowing Square Enix, I probably don't have that either. Alright, let's pull the Trinset. Trinset too far in. Oh no, it hit. It had stone skin up. Damn, there's a lot of mobs. Sure would be ashamed if somebody just dropped a transcendent on top of you guys. Got hit by an AoE. Got hit by another AoE. Got hit by all sorts of AoEs. Oh, that put it to sleep. Focus on spells is done. I need weapon skills. Oh, Garrett's dead. That's not surprising at all. There we go. Let's go fight this. Let's see if we can do this without getting our asses handed to us. No, you motherfucker, you're out of range. Stop fucking movie. Skills, still got that. Let's see, got some other AoE. Alright. Two more weapon skills. Let's get rid of these fucking rabbits that keep AoEing us. Smash max. Weapon skills are done. Now we just got magic first objectives, which is not gonna happen. But magic. Hit again. Time 5.5 minutes. Stay still, Transcend. There go my buffs. Something. Buff. No buff. But this debuff. Oh, that thing. Yeah, that's the debuff. Guy's slow. Hold the spell. Do it. Do it. Hold the spell. Do it. No, you're out, sir. What are these attacking? Oh, it's a mean storm. Destination. Did I not get enough TP fast enough? Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law. Guys, you guys doing magic burst? Should be the easiest one. What's going on? I have haste, I have march, I have at least one march. How do I not have... Baby, give me a TP faster. You don't have a clue. Damn, this fucking skill chain objective sucks ass. I literally just, oh, because I have to do a thing with person. Of course. How about if I do that? Cocktail? Snaptail? What's that? Oh no. God damn it. Damn it. Fuck this shit. Nice. Let's do that again. Maybe can I do it with my pet? Can I do it with my pet? Let's do Scythetail. And no. How about Ruinator? Ruinator. Did that count? No, of course it didn't. Bora Axe. Oh, that counted. So damn slow. Time's up. Yeah. Gotta get rid of this pet, because this pet sucks ass. Sucks ass. Suspicious, suspicious, suspicious. Who is that? That's Furious Bluff. Let's try Pale Sun. Don't fuck me. Cast a spell. What is this? A Beetle. I want a fucking Beetle. I already have. I got a better one. Yeah, the Rhino. Rhino Wrecker. Whatever. Do something. Disappointment. You don't know what it's like. You don't have a clue. Do something. Attack. Lightning Wrecker for only 6,000. You're a piece of garbage. You know that? You're lucky. Lucky Loyalty and Call Beast are not ready. So I have to deal with you for now. What's my mother in me? Let's do this. Ruinated for darkness, but I don't have enough buffs up because I'm getting my TP does move. Ruinator. Coupled Spritzer. I can get enough TP fast enough. God, don't hurt me. Who just registered? Who just did that? Ruined my skill chain. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't know. What is love? Can I call these ready? Loyalty, yeah. Yes, queen. Now, if I use your loyalty now, I'll get screwed on the next run, because then I won't have it ready. And I kind of want it. I kind of want to have it. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. This dude's literally putting up songs one by one on me. Oh no, no, he's not. Let me make sure I stay next to him. No more. What is love? Chain this. Come on, come to me, baby. Come to me. Come to me. Don't fuck up my skill chain. Don't do it. Don't you dare do it. Do it. The lights, please. Oh my god, these guys always effing my stuff up. You think they're cool because they did a skill chain? I don't think we're gonna be getting anything else from this point on. Looks like we killed all the transcended foes. Evasion boost? I didn't even get evasion boost from that. That's some bullshit. That is some bullshit. Fucking bullshit, man. Beastmaster's so fucking broken in a bad way. Not broken in a good way. Normally when people say broken in this game, it usually means that it's just overpowered compared to other jobs. But this is broken in the way that you would describe something that is so weak and useless compared to everything else. And that's Beastmaster in a nutshell. Nut job, that's what it is. Not a nutshell, but a nut job. What? I just casted it. You son of a... Dare you remove my shadows? Sucks. I'm like one of the only damage dealers here. How am I number two on the parse? A Beastmaster is number two. Break that. Kick his ass. Oh, get put him to sleep. He got put to sleep. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Come to me. Don't hurt me no more. What is love? Oh, 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 oh. Come on, man. Get TP faster. Oh, who did that? Who fucking did that to my mom? Where's my stupid beetle? I got eyes for you. God damn it. Stay fucking still. Oh my god, stay still. I think that's it. the Flipmo Squad. Raptor, I believe, was this one. Garbage. Throw this one away too, because that one was garbage. Ankle Biter, I didn't get a chance to use. That's the sheep. Who is this? Headbreaker Ken, I don't know who that is. Three Star Lin, I don't know that one either. I haven't used that one. Is it Rose? Oh no. You are my hero, and I like you. Anyone want this? Yeah, a bunch of people did. Let's just drop this cage. This is a love to you. You are my hero. Can't hear my music that's playing. So what we're going to do is do this. So I can have access to my menu down here. Where I then do that. Force my speakers to turn on. Now I can hear the music. So much snow outside, and I just finished shoveling a few hours ago by myself. My back hurts. I mean, it started to hurt at first until I realized that I was shoveling the wrong way, and as a result, my back was in pain. But now it feels fine. It's getting better, though. It's just, you gotta shovel with your legs. Same way you lift with your legs, you shovel with your legs. So essentially, you scoop underneath the shovel, you grab with both hands, you bend your legs, and you lift up using your legs. Sounds tedious, but your back won't hurt as much. I'm going to reset my bars. Before I forget, 96% accuracy? That doesn't seem all that good, actually. Alright, let's find out what pet we're going to be using next. How about Brainy? Oh, something tells me this is stupid. This is just a... Watch it be a lizard. Not a lizard. Yes, actually, yes, our lizard. Called Beast. What is this? What TP moves do I have? Watch it be shitty ones. So many. Dark Spores, Silence Gas. Wow, I actually got all of them. Disease, deals darkness damage, silence. This is blind. Wow. 6, 7. Wow. Very nice, very nice. See what's going on, because I used ready to switch to my ready TP set. Sick and ready recast timer. This is the precast one. This is not... I gotta actually work on this set, because look, the neck has nothing. Oh, but then again, this is precast. So what we're seeing here is once I press it, the first thing switches is the legs and then everything else. But still, that's not all that impressive. There's nothing on my neck. Even though I know for a fact that I have Beastmaster, I have this neck here. So it's not equipping the neck. Accuracy. This has accuracy, and that's it. This also has some accuracy and double attack. That has accuracy and double attack. This doesn't even have anything. is this not my pet life? I have to really look at that, because I have this weird feeling it's not. This TP bonus. I have to actually get an answer. I don't have one for pet. See? Accuracy attack, store TP. This is accuracy attack, double attack. So this is weapon skill, and this is melee. Alright, whatevs, bro. What's going on? Canteen's attendance could also do an O before or after vagary. Are we doing another one? We better be. We're doing another one, right? They answered on Discord, they said yes, we're doing another one. I don't have a fucking... What pet was this? Waluigi. Waluigi is this one? Headbreaker Ken is who? 3-star Lin? Who's that? I'm going to use one of those guys. Bow wow. Bow bow. Because I'm a dog. Woof woof. Woof woof woof. Oh, look, his ears move too. Surprised my game didn't disconnect. Let's do this slash names. There we go. Realize I didn't have food for the other fight. Guys done casting buffs. Can I put this on without my gear swap just ruining everything for me? Oh. And I gotta be quick about this. Go, baby, go! There we go. Oh, that's gonna get confusing. Developers gotta be such assholes. Such assholes to this job, man. They're dicks. Magic weapon skills and all weapon skills. Oh, I got this. Magic weapon skills is right up my alley. Then gotta fight something. Come on, fucking skill all over your face. I do Cloud Splitter. I think I do less damage with that. Bursts. Alright, all the objectives are done. All the objectives are done. So let's go apeshit now. So this is one thing that sucks about Beastmaster. See where my pet is? It's right there, fighting the same mob as me. But when I do this, try to initiate a command, it tells me that my pet is too far away. Out of range. Good thing, I'm paralyzed anyway. Remedy. I said, remedy. Black mage changed to white mage somehow. No nuki nukies. Look at kills easily. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Singing songs. Do 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 do. my pet is doing more damage than Crow, Storm, or Lacka, or Pocket. Speakers just stays on permanently. And off it goes. Vermin. That's an insect. Those are both vermin. In order for me to do, I need a bird to intimidate leeches, and I would need a lizard to intimidate vermin. Is it transcended? Yes, it is. Fragmentation, cloud spirit. Oh, I can do Ruinator for distortion. Ruinator. And then Mistralax for fusion. Primal Ren, gravitation. Oh, don't have enough buffs. Fucked it up. Use the same weapon skills all the time. No creative. I, on the other hand, spam different weapon skills. And do all sorts of different things, because if not, I get bored as fuck. I would be bored if I just went and just Savage Blade everything over and over again. Or do Roger Storm over and over again. 32 Sweet Waters? Is that the total amount of options? I gotta continue doing my Shenmue gameplay, and I also have to really finish my storylines in this game for my meal, so that way I don't ruin, so that way I take advantage of the Dark Matter campaign that's currently going on. If I can finish the storylines on my meals, and then transfer whatever items I'm trying to upgrade through Dark Matter to them, and I can just trade it to the NPC, and I can keep doing that over and over again until I finally... Did he... I really wish he could get a fucking Honor March another march instead of mini rights. I don't need attack, I need a fucking double march. Double attack would be great. just move away before he busts on this one. He's gonna bust, I know it. He's gonna double up and bust. Critical hit, magic weapon skills, all weapon skills, magic bursts. Rebound. Cures will happen because people take a lot of damage. Oh, baby, let's work on. Just keep doing this. Call spirits. I'm gonna pull the transcendent knob so I can spam weapon, magic weapon skills. Transcendent, where you at? Where you at? Where you at, Rock? Where you at? Over here. Oh, over here. Where you at? What the fuck? Did you just cast a spell on me? Did you just cast a spell on me? And that's a hit. Took zero damage. Come on, man, stay still. Where you at, Rock? Where you at? Over here. Over here. Over here. Strip me of my TP. Alright, magic weapon skills. Let's go, baby. Cloud Splitter. So another Cloud Splitter. Do magic yet? No, I didn't. Good. Magic is done. I'm gonna finish doing this. Three, two. Actually, I need destination. Let's try this one later. To successfully do skill chains. Let's see if we can pull another transcended. Transcended eyeball. Sky too high. Glass too high. Yo, what the fuck, asshole? Did you see I'm pulling here? Sunshine, clouds too high. Sunshine bright through the sky. But you morning, clouds too high. Interrupt me. Don't interrupt me, you douche. Sunshine bright through the sky. Boom! Good, now hate is on my pet, not on me. Make sure my pet is still attacking this. I don't think it is. I think it's attacking whatever other people are trying to put to sleep, but that's cool. Did manage to get one skill chain off, so I gotta do like a 3-step skill chain in order to be able to for it to count. some BS. So essentially I get to three-step. Three-step, and that'll be considered as one. And then every skill chain after that, I mean every weapon skill that leads... Hit them all, be my sacrifice. Boom. Pull back. Pull back. Oh my god, I'm gonna burst and get hit. Okay. He's dead. I'm still up. Oh, no bueno. I'm gonna have the charms on me. Charm this one, who's attacking me. You're charmed. I got a bird for you guys. Just let it recover HP. Actually, I probably shouldn't have left it next to you. No. I gotta let it recover. I gotta let it regen to full for you guys. I tried my best. Crowds. No, you motherfucker! Oh, so much for skill chains. He had so many people and so many opportunities, and of course they couldn't do it. See how it says 2 out of 6? That was me that did that. By myself. Because I'm dead. Damn good. Decimation, Mr. Lax. Actually, let me see. Lax, let's try that. Come on, baby. Boar Axe. Who's hitting me? Again, we'll give you fragmentation. test out another pet. Since I lost the one I had, what did I have? Was this? No, that was the... this one. I have a feeling this is going to be nothing but trash, but we're going to try it anyway, baby. What is it? Huh. Of course. So what TP moves does this have? Let's find out. Lunge, Spinal, okay. Pretty decent ones. So this one's AoE attack down. Which one is this one? Let's see. AoE. Spinal. No, that's not it. Charmable. Calamity, baby. Let's do this. For 12 damage. How the cookie crumbles, right? That's all I need. 2 inches. My haste would be great too. Can't complain. Thank you. That's it. That was all of them. I would do a wide scan, but unfortunately there is no map, and thus rendering one of my unique traits useless. Six. Now that is actually pretty fucking decent. Can throw away some of these. Okay. Heartbreaker is the best one to use. No. Well, this marks the end of this run. Three runs, 26 cards, one copper voucher. Don't know how I got that, but I did. And let's continue what we were doing, which is throwing away pets to be ordered. Who was three? Oh, that was the this was the fly. I need that. Ankle biter. Who's ankle biter? That was the mite. And this was the giant. For funsies, let's just pop this one out again so I can use it up. I like this one. This one actually looks cool. Ta-da! Cool! Alright guys, I guess that's the end of that. I'm gonna log to my mule and get some more cards. I think I'm gonna upgrade one of these pieces. I think I'm gonna upgrade the body, because the body is 50 cards, so I might as well get the one with the most that needs the most cards out of the way. Plus I idle in the body. Oh my god, this guy Odyssey. I was literally going to just upgrade my stuff and log off, but fuck it, I guess I'm gonna do Odyssey. Well, anyway, that's the end of the stream. Since no one else is watching this, it's going to just be me in the future. Hey, me from the past. How you doing over there in the future? Hope everything's okay. I really hope that you're not dealing with some sort of a global pandemic. That would be weird if you had to deal with that, right? Just kidding. Well, anyway. Peace.